without all of them, and I really loved working with all these people, but I wish she means that. Well, I just want you to know I love you right back, and I'm going to sing a song, and I'm going to dedicate it to you, because this is really how I feel about it, because it was always my dream as a little girl, growing up in the Great Smoky Mountains, when I'd stand out on the porch and stick a tobacco stake down in the crack on the floor and put a tin can on top. That was my microphone. I was pretending I was singing on the Grand Ole Opry. Thought I was just singing all over the world. I was just trying to sing. I was singing only to the chickens and the pigs and the little kids. It was too small to crawl away. But anyway, I was picturing another world out there in my mind outside the Smoky Mountains. And it's a long way to the top of the world. Great Smoky Mountains, and that's a wonderful place to be from, but it's because of you that I've been able to see those dreams come true. I don't know how many people in their life can see that, but I really appreciate you, and I thank God, and I thank you every day for that. So, even though this song has been recorded so many times, of course, I wrote it in the early 70s, but it was only when Whitney Houston recorded it. But now, when I sing it on stage, I'm not thinking about it being like a love song. Well, it is a love song, but it's a love song to you. I always like to dedicate it to the fans. And again, I want to thank you for being such a great crowd tonight. And this song is for you.
Oh, I do wish you joy. I wish you lots of happiness.